great day, and Rhea Ripley proving her value last week.
Well, the more we learn about the Judgment Day, the more questions we are posed with. We learned that Rhea Ripley has aligned herself with Edge, with Damian Priest, and as Edge declared her the eradicator of the Judgment Day, dominating her former partner Liv Morgan yet again. And in the wake of a decisive victory, Rhea Ripley would once again impose her pain, punishment, and suffering on Liv Morgan.
Just a symbol of the influence the Judgment Day has had on Rhea Ripley. Not concerned about public opinion or what's acceptable. It's about what is acceptable to the Judgment Day. And then later on that night, it would be Damian Priest going one-on-one with Finn Balor, and the numbers game would play into the advantage of the Judgment Day.
Fortunately for Balor, the phenomenal AJ Styles, who has been wrapped up in an issue with the Judgment Day since its inception, would be caught in a conundrum. Styles, understandably, would not strike Ripley, but that opened the door for Edge to capitalize and once again gain the upper hand on the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Excuse me, Liv. Can you shed any light into your mindset right now after you were brutally attacked by Rhea Ripley, the newest member of the Judgment Day?
Yeah, whether Rhea Ripley joins a motorcycle gang, a female rugby team, or even the Judgment Day, she's never gonna get away with this. No matter what the odds are, I never give up the fight. So you know what? I encourage Rhea to do whatever she needs.
Bye-bye.
Come on. Come on.
Liv, I saw what happened to you last week. And we are here to comfort you.
Liv, we are gentlemen.
And you know what? Always cheers a beautiful woman up.
What?
The kiss cam.
Of course.
Thank you. No.
All right, Los Creepy McGee's. Beat your feet. Come on.
Hasta luego, muchachos.
Okay. We'll see you guys later on tonight.
Thank you.
Liv, I'm not going to offer you the kiss cam. I'm going to offer you an opportunity. I mean, you have a problem with Rhea Ripley. We have problems with Damian Priest and Edge. Why don't we join up, watch each other's back?
Liv, the three of us, we need to work together. If we don't, the three members of Judgment Day are gonna pick us apart one by one.
That's right. We need a plan to fight Judgment Day.
So how about it, sister? Wanna come join us at ringside tonight?
I don't know. I'll think about it.
All right.